Good hands on the interior for Sean Long. On the other end, oh, what a finish! Derek Cooke Jr. cocked it all the way back.